Okay, here we go. Bien. Okay, how the fuck? Is there something in here? No. There is nothing here. Oh. There's someone over there. Oh, what's this? Can I? Shit. Ooh, money. Maybe I can do this. Oh, I can. Okay, get it. I have to break that. Now, where I have to go? Okay, I have to go upstairs. This rat over here. Fuck you, rats. Okay, let's see.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Ooh, you are
unclean. That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you. With rubbing alcohol or white vinegar.
All right, all right. What is he doing there all day? Ambrose says he breeds rats that carry the plague.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant man. If anyone can save this city, it's him.
The royal physician is going to save us. I hear his new elixir is twice as good against the plague.
I don't understand how Galvani can admire Sokolov. Royal physician or not, I hear tell he's a beast. A superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
Is this what it's going to be like when we're married? It is, isn't it?
Oh, you should be to marry.
I'm telling you now, I don't have the endurance for it.
Okay. He has a key, but what key? What is it for? Oh, wrong button. There he is. Where he go?
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle.
Almost.
I bring a bottle. He says to bring food. I bring food.
Oh shit, I
need it. Stupid goddamn.
What the void was that?
I don't know. Oh shit, come on.
Maybe wind or something.
Sorry, dude. You have to die. Shit. What? It's not it. What the? Then what this key for? Okay, hold on. Things here. Wait. Of books. Oh. Okay. Here it is. Where's the switch?
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in respect, its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence.
What's in here?
Although the experiments there are not complete.
Just a damn toilet.
Nope. Plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps
nice.
By a foreign power.
Woo! See that. Okay, what this number for? 2 or 8, 7.
What will I do now?
Whoa. Well, I forgot where it is. No, maybe place him somewhere safe than there. I can do a position for but I don't have the position abilities for that shit. Can I? I don't know how that. Oh, what's this? Ah, there you are. That? No, I don't need to put that. What's in here? Ooh! Piero. Who's Piero? I don't remember. Piero. Okay, got it. Now what? So now I just need to get out. Is that it? Okay then. Let's get out. Okay. Just run. Up here. Oops. Shit. It's still hot. The fuck? Ooh, bullets. Wait, how many bullets? 8. Is there anything I can eat? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, let's see. Two and three and four, five, six. Okay, that's it. Go.
Word is he's like a phantom, an army of shadows in front of him.
That guy Dowd? Ain't he just a boss, like Slackjaw?
No, this is one odd bird. He consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone charms and such.
You sound afraid.
Yeah, right, I am. Doubting all.
Can it detect what him? What's in here? What's this? I got some key.
Oops. That's what they say.
want to kill you. Stay there. Get back up. Okay, go there. You know, see. Okay.
Picked up anything good?
Huh. Oh, that's it.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once. Distilled from river crusts by the taste of it.
Who do someone over there?
Not till the next batch of elixirs down. They'll want to check on you. Then you better get all your shit together, huh? Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game.
Nice. Okay, I'm in now. Yep. Is there something in there? I remember some of this place, but I don't know what's in there. Let's see what's in there. Ooh. Ooh, money. Ooh, there's something in there. Nice. Oh shit.
Some kind of machine. Then a woman laughing, just laughing and laughing.
7, 8.
Blinky, plonky sound. That was. You sure he wasn't drunk? Says he still hears it.
What?
Yeah, yeah. What was it? Come on! Let's get this bastard!
Oops.
What? Oh!
Shit. Sorry, dude. Oh! Oh! Shit. Well, hello. No. Creepy. I hear that. That's a shit, bitch. Okay. Oh, I said. Oh, yeah. I know. no, not yet, not yet. How? I don't remember how to do that. I think I can use this. But I don't remember how. No! Shit. Okay, that's fine. Is that it? Okay. It's time to get out. Get out. Let's get out from here. Oh, this rat. Where did that come from? So many of them. I didn't see that. Wait, what? What is some of the rats? How? How the fuck did it become so many? I need to get out. How? Now? Okay, now I need to get out, but how? Yes. No. Don't come.
Got anything to smoke or eat? Shut up.
Okay, I'm good. Oh, what's in here? Ooh! Got grenade. Okay. Oh. I don't think here. I didn't know. Okay. Granny Rag, I'm coming. It's done.
Get out. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Okay.
That will never wash. Never, never, never.
Never, never, never. So now I have to go to the objective. Now there's hunting. Okay, so now how? Let's go from here. If I can go from here. Oh yeah, this wall of light. What there?
You're crying about that guy's cave. Bug someone else.
Oh, there's someone else there. Oh, shit. Oh, this is big. I see that.
Is a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours.
Can I kill him?
Come on. What's the take?
I want to kill him.
20. Plus 2 elixir.
Look like 25 to me.
Look here.
Oh yeah? Oh, wrong button. Is that it? Nice. Let's see what he got. I remember. Oh yeah. Okay. That's it then. Oh, is it? Do something. Oh.
I can feel a pre-age ending.
You do?
Hey, what was it? I know I heard something.
Come on, where are you come from, man?
Burp.
That just a alarm. The wire. Shit. It's been rewired. Let's go to the main objective, high officers, overseers. I mean, shit.
Second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Uh-huh.
Psst, Corvo. It's me.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help.
You can?
Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks.
There you are.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
Oh, no problem.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick.
I will.
Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him.
Yep.
Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub.
Okay.
If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard.
Thanks.
Behind the office of the High Overseer.
That will be help.
Sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual? I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so brand new. A former
member of our order, of course.
Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the high overseer himself, who violates
our codes and must be cast out permanently.
Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Okay, assassin style, bitch. And it's okay, everybody, just now.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Okay, panel. I play Assassin's Creed, dude, so I know. I know what I have to do. Please.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you? One time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way down. By the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown.
There you go. Can I get up? Okay. Oh, this feels good.
Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared.
He says
he minded, as they say.
Left a trail of bodies. And the way dodged the axe, we can't rule out black magic.
Almost.
He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone. Everywhere.
Thank you. You don't see me now. Huh? Shit.
Not to the flooded district, surely. Or did he?